Hi, this is Ben from Codecademy. In this video tutorial lesson, we're going to build a WebSocket application. The application we will be building is a Chatroom application that allows any number of users to send messages to each other over a WebSocket connection. Throughout this lesson, we will create a WebSocket server using the WS package and a WebSocket client using the WebSocket API. We'll also establish and respond to WebSocket connections between your client and a server, send messages from the client and receive them on the server, and vice versa, implement the broadcasting pattern to send a single message out to multiple clients, and lastly, implement custom message types. Let's get started. To follow along with this video tutorial, you should download the starter code by clicking on the link in the instructions. Once you've unzipped this file, make sure to save this chat starter code folder somewhere that's easily accessible. I'll move it onto my desktop. Then, open it up in your favorite text editor. I'll be using VS Code. Once you've followed these steps, you're ready to get started building a WebSocket application.